Yeah, dude, I'm leaving a message, man. You hear that? People asking about you already, dog. Get over here.
That's good. There's some real people in here tonight. Come on, I'll take you meet my guys. Come on.
Ah, look what the cat dragged in.
Who's Bambi?
This Bambi just busted a 500-foot drift right through the I-5 intersection over Turner, man. Up the skinny skid row, you know what I'm saying?
Must have been something. Haven't seen Spike this hype since, well, he's always this hype.
That's why you love him.
Robin, good luck trying to keep up.
Trust me, Bay, he'll do just fine. Matter of fact, I'm taking him to meet Travis right now. Maybe shift one of those rides taking up all our space. Come on, man. Sup, Ames?
Sup.
That's Amy. Isn't she lovely? Ooh, love you too, Bay. Travis!
Yeah.
Someone I want you to meet.
Oh, yeah? Tell me why.
You should have seen this guy, man. Control off the hook.
Well, you seem to have caught the eye of Speed Racer over here.
Truth, man. This one's a helmsman.
You picked a good time to re-up. There's some top-grade talent in town who's ready to make history. Serendipity, brother. Stars aligning. Never a better time to start a project, Bill. So whatever's happening under that ribcage in here, it's time to start expressing it out there. Take him out for a shakedown. Maybe one of these mongrels will take a shine to you. Yo. Welcome to the clan, brother. Trading up. She's nice, right?
Come on, Ames. I just need you to listen to it. Make sure she's purring like she's supposed to. What's up, man? Please, please. Oh. She's parked just outside.
Spike,
come on.
Like I said, I got guys with no trust fund paying full price for this soap.
Really? It's like that, huh?
It's like that.
Wait. There.
Wow, wow. I feel so much better now.
I'm good for it, you know that.
I mean, your dad's good for it.
Easy, this jacket was like 1,200 bucks.
Exactly, man.
Oil, man.
Don't matter if you're the best damn driver this side of the 101. As far as she's concerned, don't mean a thing if you ain't got that green.
It's very poetic, and that is also true, so.
You ready to make some house calls? Come on, man. I'll meet you out front, and we'll give you the tour.
Against Spike, huh? Guess I underestimated you.
Survive? No. Spike was struggling to keep up.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Not struggling. No.
He was just losing.
A hater's gonna hate.
Emmanuel! Emmanuel!
Get your ass over here.
V-5-O-phone. Hello, ladies. In half. Come on, little kid. Give me some love.
Don't let his appearance fool you, man. This beast is real nimble behind the wheel.
Name's Emmanuel. But apparently that's too many syllables for these fools. No, call me Manny. Oh, strong grips, huh? Hey, this is Fred, Norwegian Hammer.
What up, buddy? Frederick.
All right. Are we gonna find some trouble or just stand in a circle and make fun of Spike? Ooh. I'm cool with either.
Talking dirty. Who's hungry?
I've only had one dinner tonight. I'm starving. Seriously, where does it go? You eat like he should.
Yeah, Robin, any more dinners and you're gonna bottom out.
Shut up. Fine, smartass. Last one to the diner picks up my tab.
No. Last one to the diner picks up everybody's tab. What?
Spike?
Yeah, Spikey.
Mmm, I'm getting me one of them fancy burgers.
Think again, fool.
Nobody order anything over $5.
It's a diner. Everything's over $5.
And no dessert, man. I'm gonna have to get out there and find some competition. Just waiting for the 411 on the location.
I was thinking of heading back up to the club. You should come.
Do what? The streets are slick and the night is young. I'm racing tonight.
I'm gonna head back to the shop. You wanna tag along? We can set you up some space.
Ooh, she gonna spiff you up, bruh.
Jealous, Spikey?
Yeah, I like I'm jealous of people who drive at the speed limit.
Anyone seen Travis tonight? Oh, yeah, he had someone to meet.
Can't knock the hustle.
Magnus Walker's in town. You see him and Travis talking at the club?
Oh, so that's why Spike's in a hurry. Got himself a date.
A date with destiny, my man. Tonight, we ride. You can show us what you're really made of. Yeah? Yeah.
Forgot to tell you, I heard some weirdness coming from your ride earlier. Or maybe it was Spike. Yeah, maybe it was Spike. Whatever. I'm at the garage. Come by. You can set yourself up. Do whatever needs to be done. Okay, later, amigo.
I can hear you creeping out there. Yeah, touch my playlist and die. Oh, okay. One house rule. Use whatever tool you want, honestly. Just put them back where you found them. Other than that, knock yourself out. This is my latest obsession. Here. Listen to that cloud, man. This is going to be my master build. I can feel it. I want it ready for Nakai-san to see before he leaves the city. Props from an artist like him could really put this shop on the map, you know? Okay, well, I'm done. I'm gonna head out, maybe catch Spike. Travis shifted those rides, so there's space for you now. And you should take it before he replaces that junk with more junk. It's a good time to get your head straight, you know? Plan your build. Channel your vision. Whoa, starting to sound like Travis. Okay, I'm gone. I'm out. Have fun. And maybe I'll see you out there, yeah? Put the tools back. Cool. Later, man.
I'm a rat a tatter for living. I deal in dirty work, do the deed in a dash. Ditch him. I've learned a hammer that's stuck in a fishing composition. We run a brand with a structure for number one commitment. It's all a joke between mom contractions and coffin fitted. So we disappear in the smoke like we're magicians.
No hocus pocus, you simple suckers deserve the notice. Top of the morning, my fist to your face is bulge.
We might be giants standing on little dandy shoulders.
You perfect. Proverbial pansy panty holders. I Jake Snake them. DDTM in mausoleum. Macaw massacres. Killer in my coliseum.
They all actors giving back of a beam. I fall back if your casting calls an ending. Come on. Fowlers, no need for any evaluations. Any cow that is sacred will get to face it. Like any time a murder gets replacing. Face it, the fellows at the top are likely. But you like mellow out, man, just relax. It's really not that complicated. Well, part of me, I guess I'm just as sane as you explain it. Or maybe sanctifying the sadistic is deranged.
This run the chooses. Murder, mayhem, melodic music. Psychotic, use it, delusive. Simply abuse it. That's worth the coffin. I probably smell when they put me in a coffin. The gates of hell, I'm pugnaciously pacing, waiting. If I'm late, tell Satan be patient. But I ain't here for durations, I'm just taking vacations. And tell them I never loved them in salutations.
news. We got this sweet deal going with a storage firm. We can now stow away cars we don't use. No need to sell them. Check it out in the garage. Hey, yo, what's up? I'm cruising Royal Park. There ain't nothing royal about this place, but whatever, right? Who am I? Besides the champ. Get over here. Let's do a run before 5-0 shows up. Peace.
Please, save me. I'm going stir crazy, or maybe I have gone crazy, or just about to. I'm sorry. Rambling. I need to get out. Meet up? Not taking no for an answer. You better show.
Sure, there's lots going on, but I'm gonna sit back a while, see what shakes out.
Yeah, I could use a breather. Hey, where's Robin at?
Don't worry, Spike. She'll be there.
What? Nah, man. I'm just saying, you know? Getting the whole crew together would be good. That's all.
Mm-hmm. Your secret's safe with us.
And the rest of the world.
Suck it.
What about Travis?
Not sure. I'll text him again. Why don't y'all get over to the diner and I'll catch up to you?
Sounds like a plan. So we set this thing up with a friend of Travis who builds hot rods. They're now available to purchase and race. Great times ahead, my friend.
Together called Speed Lists. There are a handful of great events lined up in a row to show who's boss. Try them, if you dare.
Thank you. Dude, let's do this thing. Get ready to be schooled.
Thank you. That legend down.
I gotta go with Travis on this one.
Oh, not you too, Robin. Hey, just stick to your plan. This is my plan, my new plan, and besides, it's now or never.
Look, Matt is over the Longhorn. Let's head over there and talk this through.
Forget it. I'm doing this. I can't, Robin. I gotta hit up a meet. Next time, okay?
Okay.
Make sure you take care of Newbie.
We will.
Later.
Okay, guys. See you at the Longhorn.
No buzz in it. There's not, man.
Says who? You?
Come on, Amy, back me up.
I kind of love it and hate it. Like, it hurts me to hear it bouncing off the limiter like that, but, I do get a rush when I'm holding it at that sweet spot. Yeah.
Okay, I'm out of here. You coming?
Yeah.
Peace.
Later.
Have a seat, man. He hates on the drift for one reason only. He sucks at it. Oh. You need a certain finesse to hold that slide or hoon with precision. It's all about riding the tipping point. Am I right or am I right?
You're never wrong.
Look, I get it. Apples and oranges, you know?
Ah. You see, Robin here, she's got class. Got that steady hand. Spike? He be yanking on the e-brake like a teenager fresh out of driver's ed.
Come on, he's not that bad, Manu.
It's just a good thing his old man has deep pockets is all I'm saying.
Look, we've been talking too much. I'm out.
And when has that ever been a problem?
Well, it's a problem. We're standing here yapping about it and not actually out there doing it. Look, I'm putting a little something together. Nothing concrete yet, but you've had enough zen and need a little noisy chaos. Cool. I'll give you a shout. Later.
Always ahead of the curve, that girl. Yeah, stuff just happens when she's around, you know? Either way, you should try your arm smoking rubber with the Ventura bass set. Yeah. I'll call you. Get you hooked up with the local scene.
Thank you. Can't sleep. Can't breathe. Can't think.
All right, let's kick it into high gear.
Thank you.
bad run. How about a head-to-head? Gauge how your ride's pulling. Let me know.
Thank you.
I'm gonna hit some spots around the bay. Wanna join? Okay, we'll maybe see you around, yeah? Dude, what happened?
What does it matter?
Shh, meet me for a run.
I'll come.
You hear that? Even Manu's gonna show. See you there.
What does that mean? Is that good?
Oh, I see how it is, dog. If you're so confident, why don't we raise the stakes a little, huh?
$4. Don't be wasting that college fund, man. Where you drive, you gonna need a plan B.
Manu, you can learn something from our friend who, you know, keeps his mouth shut and his eyes open, man.
How's it going?
Oh, it's almost time.
How much caffeine have you had, Spike?
Robin's right, man. Slow your roll.
Sorry, ladies. This roll cannot be slowed. You think Magnus got where he is today by taking it easy, huh?
No, but then again, he ain't you.
Hey, you hear that? Yeah, that's the sound of me not giving a damn. Looks like it's time.
Yes.
Keep your phone handy, man, because tonight's gonna get real busy.
Come on. Woo!
I'll take that.
Mm-hmm.
Getting on your nerves. I know a killer spot we can tread. Not far. Just head up when you've done your thing. I'll see you there, man. Later.